If you have breath in your lips this Sunday morning, if you know you are living, if you know you are breathing, raise your voice and give him the praise.